Raveena Tandon's Maatr-The Mother proves that she's one of the finest actresses we have in our industry. She has chosen a heart-wrenching and serious issue of our country as her comeback film. The film revolves around the life of a mother who takes charge to seek justice for her daughter in a male-dominated society. The trailer will surely give you goosebumps and leave you intrigued. It traces her journey from being a law-abiding citizen to a person who is forced to take law in her hands. The film is set up in Delhi and is set to be released on April 21. Apart from Raveena, it also stars Divya Jagdale, Anurag Arora and others.